Hi, this is Jay Vlogs. For today's video, I will be sharing some facts about your favorite celebrities. But first, please subscribe, like, share, and comment down below for more YouTube requests. So, without further ado, let's start. Stage name Hongbin. Birth name Lee Hongbin. Position: lead rapper, vocalist, visual, and face of the group. Birthday: September 29, 1993. Zodiac sign: Libra. Height: 182 centimeters. Weight: 62 kilograms. Blood type: B. Hongbin facts. He was born in Jayangdong, Seoul, South Korea. His family consists of dad, mom, two older sisters. I'm the youngest and we are 10 years apart, according to Hongbin. Nicknames: Visual Master, Beans, and Kong. Hongbin decided to become a singer after watching a non-celebrity perform at a singing competition. After he auditioned and joined a company, he ended up debuting in the same group as that non-celebrity he first saw, Vix Ken. Hongbin used to live in a Buddhist temple as a young monk. Hongbin was street casted by SM several times, but he chose to be a genie at Jellyfish because of Park Yo Shin. His favorite foods are spaghetti, curry, Korean sweet, and sour pork. His favorite color is navy blue. He loves playing Overwatch. Hongbin was number 7 worldwide on Overwatch leaderboards. His hobby is taking photos and playing basketball. Fan says he resembles to S7. If he were a girl, he would go out with Ken because Ken would be fun to be with, and also because he wants Ken to sing him songs. He has been a fan of Park Yo Shin ever since he was in middle school. Hongbin is really close with B1A4's Gong Chan. They once filmed celebs bromance together. Hongbin began his acting career in 2014 in SBS romantic drama Glorious Day as Yeo Ji-hoo. He was featured in Brian Jo's music video for Let This Die. He had the leading role in KBS2's fantasy action romance Dream School 2016 as Wang Chiang. Hongbin is a male lead in SBS Plus drama Wednesday 3:30 p.m. 2017 as Yong Jae-won. He acted in the drama Witch Love 2018. He played in the web drama What's Up With These Kids 2016 alongside with N and AOA's Chan Mi. Hongbin played GC1 and Strival, the troublemaker son of a wealthy family. He acted in the drama The Smile Has Left Your Eyes 2018. His most valuable possession is a CD where Park Yo Shin wrote a cheer message for him. Hongbin doesn't like to do aegyo. On a date, he said that he would take the girl he likes to the aquarium. Hongbin sang the OST Make a Dream for the drama Legal High. It's also his first solo song. He will collaborate with Hongyun of Monster X on the song Cool Love. On December 7, 2020, his departure from VIX and Jellyfish Entertainment was announced following his drunk livestream controversy on Twitch. Hongbin's ideal type is Secret Hoseong's because he loves her smile.
This is Jay Vlogs. Thanks for watching. Please don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment down below for more YouTube requests. Thank you!